Dear respected viewers, welcome to our YouTube channel Printing Technology CMYK. All over printing started its journey in our garment industry from the 80s. Although initially roller printing technique was prevalent, later flatbed and rotary screen printing techniques gained popularity. A new chapter has been added to the printing industry to overcome all these various problems, that is digital textile printing. In this video we will show how is digital textile printing done. Let's take a look at how digital textile printing works. A typical process flow has been explained below: 1. Fabrics pre-treatment, 2. Digital printing, 3. Fixing, 4. Washing. Before digital printing must need to. Fabrics preparation called pre-treatment. Here I can say pre-treatment are included applying chemical, cutting selvage, and padding to the fabrics.